if you identify that there's certain people that have entrepreneurial traits, typically they're ADD, bipolar, and on the spectrum for Tourette's, are very entrepreneurial traits.
Well, tell me about bipolar. I get the ADD and all and dyslexia and all that because I got it. But why do you say bipolar is a trait for entrepreneurship?
Well, it's true. The bipolar disorder is nicknamed by the medical community as the CEO disease.
It's so funny that you say that because, look, here's the truth. Most CEOs I've ever met are fuck crazy.
Right.
Not a little, like a lot.
The medical community thinks they're wrong. Like, there's 11 traits that describe bipolar disorder. And I read these out to groups of entrepreneurs all the time. And I'll say, stand up when you hear five of them. And I'll get 95% of the room standing by six or seven and almost 100% by 11.
Can you run me through them?
Sure. I read the same list of traits to a group of actuaries and no one was standing. 350 people. different. But the medical community and the school system has fucked us up by saying medicate them. You should not medicate our traits. Our traits are our unique abilities. The mania of bipolar is why people follow us. The stress and depression is just us fucking self-correcting. And you know what? You medicate that out of Steve Jobs and Henry Ford and Richard Branson and Ted Turner and like Jim Clark and Jim Barksdale, like all people that were bipolar, they wouldn't.
They believe Picasso. They believe Einstein. I mean, it's a long fucking list. Yeah.
So here's the 11 traits of bipolar disorder from the medical community. Now let's pretend I'm asking you, are you entrepreneurial? Here's 11 traits of entrepreneurs. Are you often filled with energy? Did your mind get flooded with ideas? Are you driven? Are you restless? Are you unable to keep still? That's five. You often work on little sleep. Do you get euphoric? Do you get easily irritated by minor obstacles? Do you burn out periodically? Do you act out sexually, which would be flirting? Do you feel persecuted by those who do not accept your vision? Now, when you read those traits to entrepreneurs, CEOs, they're going to be saying yes to between 9 and 11 of those traits. If you say yes to
how many of those were again?
11.
Yeah, so I think there was one or two no's and maybe one or two iffies, but like I would be around 9, I would guess.
Yeah, I'm 11 for 11. I'm 17 of the 18 on attention deficit disorder.
So that is the medical community's definition of bipolar disorder.
Yeah, that's how I met the CEO of Sprint, as I diagnosed him on a flight with having Tourette's, being bipolar and ADD, and I met Marcelo Clure on a flight. And that's how I started coaching his second in command. He's like, how do you know this? I'm like, I know entrepreneurs better than they do. So,
fucking great.
But the point is, that's what makes us us. And my TED talk was about when you see those traits, don't change the kid, don't medicate the kid. Fucking raise them up and go, shit, you're amazing. You should be entrepreneurial. Let's teach you some entrepreneurial skills to match your behavioral traits.